6.2. How much money is this?
Draw how many circles?
Step two. Arrange coin by how much it's worth. Start with the greatest.
G is for greatest.
L is for least.
Step three. Write the name of the coins.
Quarter, dime,
nickel, penny.
Don't forget the baby penny.
Step four. Add all the legs first.
Has two legs.
Nickel has one. Legs.
Quarter has five legs. Dime has two legs. Nickel has one leg.
Baby penny doesn't have legs.
It's worth 1 cent. Step five. Count by fives.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35.